approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Nigel's in the pit lane, Nigel in the pits now.
Lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Look after these. Tires now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Piastri has just set the fastest lap of the race. Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they managed their tyres to absolute perfection. A tyre whisperer, in fact. And that is what set them apart.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Princess Pit Stop increases their championship lead. So let's review the updated driver standings. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Princess Pit Stop.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again